Hello and welcome to This Week in the City, highlights brought to you from the Public and Media Relations Department. This Week in the City, please join us on Monday, November 12th for the annual Veterans Day Parade. This will be the 40th parade for the City of Columbia, and we want to see you and your family and friends at 11 a.m. on Sumter Street. The parade will begin at the intersection of Sumter and Laurel. For more details, visit our website or call Parks and Recreation at 545-3100. Also this week, on Tuesday, BOZA, the Board of Zoning Appeals, will meet at 10 a.m. in City Council Chambers. For agenda items, visit our website at columbiasc.net. On Wednesday, join at-large council members Tamika Isaac Devine and Howard Duvall for the at-large open house. You must call first to make an appointment by calling 545-3061. Again, please call 545-3061 to make an appointment for the at-large open house on November 14th. And on Friday, November 16th, is the deadline for submissions for the Treasure Trees nominations. Please nominate a treasure tree in our community. Visit our website at columbiasc.net for more details on the application process. Well, it's going to be a busy week, and it's also going to be a great week here in the City of Columbia.